Let us wait for something to be announced officially. Then we can analyze the package. As of now, we don't know the package. We cannot fully assess the potential beneficiaries and the costs to the economy, because that package is not yet.
I think the Bank of Uganda officials here are becoming political, because they have asked about the distressed companies. Now, first of all, what's the criteria? How did the government land to, I mean, the list of these people? You can imagine, if the Bank of Uganda stand here and stand telling us that for them, they have nothing to do with the bailout, it is the government issue, but they are part of the government. The central bank should advise government on money issues.
I was not satisfied with the presentation of the officials from Bank of Uganda, reason being, they tend to be more theoretical than practical, because what they are telling us here, it's like a lecture. It's like the theoretical concepts of economics.